On this vote, the yeas are 53, the nays are 47, and this nomination is confirmed.
All right. Okay.
Wow.
Congratulations.